Welcome to Realty News Roundup, your daily dose of real estate news and updates. Nearly 1.25 million property owners in Surat will be insured for a sum of Rs 2 lakh each by Surat Municipal Corporation. The SMC plans to buy a single policy, for which it will pay an annual premium of Rs 1.25 crore. Under the policy, in any case of an accident, it will collect the money from the insurance company and pay it to the victims. Union Road Transport and Highway Minister Nitin Gadkari has said that the proposal to build a new 6-lane bypass road on NH8 will be accelerated. The bypass road will originate from the Delhi-Gurgaon border of NH8 and terminate near the NSG campus on the highway in Manesar. The National Highway Authority of India has planned a link between the Ring Road and MG Road in Gurgaon via Nelson Mandela Road, which will help decongest the highway. Kerala-based realty major Asset Homes is about to enter the listed market of Sri Lanka. The developer is in discussion with the Sri Lankan government to develop residential townships in Colombo. The townships will be built in partnership with the government. Kotak Realty Fund, a real estate private equity fund, has raised $250 million from institutional investors for equity investments in real estate projects across the country. The fund will invest through equity deals across India's top six property markets, including Mumbai, Delhi, Pune, Bangalore, Hyderabad and Chennai, over a period of 24 to 36 months. Thanks for watching today's Realty News Roundup. For more news and update on real estate, keep following us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram.